expanding bullets cause maximum tissue damage as they spread out on impact. This type of bullet was formerly used by U.S. policemen to mitigate collateral damage, but was discontinued after understanding how lethal it could be. If that's not enough, some are coated with poison, which could lead to secondary infections, expanding ordnance nearly going to kill. Some even contain anthrax spores or bodily toxins, which is rather scary in conjunction with the gunshot. Because of the imposing threat, this kind of bullet was banned under the Hague Convention of 1899. Even conservation, hunting, and veterinary groups have filed a formal petition with the Environmental Protection Agency to ban the addition of poison to bullets, as it can severely backfire on humans when we consume hunted animals. Number 6. Bungee sticks. During the Vietnam War, a small and poorly equipped guerrilla group known as the Viet Cong was at a disadvantage. Are sometimes coated with poison, making it a simple yet effective defensive strategy at the time. These sticks were enough to strike fear into the hearts of unsuspecting foot soldiers who dared to venture into the lush jungles, especially since they were hidden almost everywhere as booby traps. This weapon's notorious reputation gave it a spot in the 1980 Geneva Convention, where this type of weaponry was banned. Punching sticks were deemed to be excessively deadly, and it was agreed that they have indiscriminate brought about by their poison coating. Today, there are 50 signatories and 125 partners that stand behind the treaty. Number 5. Incendiary weapons. Incendiary weapons set fire to everything in their path, indiscriminately affecting both combatants and innocent civilians. Aside from this painful damage to people that's difficult to treat, they can also destroy infrastructure as well. Their danger is acknowledged worldwide, so much that over 110 nations participated in the 1980 Convention on Incendiary Weapons. Unfortunately, despite this agreement
using my tablet. Look at my dog.
Stitch up. That description in itself is enough for it to be covered under Article 1 of the Convention. It says it is prohibited on weapons, projectiles, material, and methods of warfare of nature to cause
life of suffering,
excessive injury, check. Extreme suffering, another big check.
Number two, show you here.
If you've seen the film Constantine or the TV show Sopranos, you may have already seen brass knuckles in several fight scenes. Despite how they're being glamorized, though, they're actually prohibited in some states. States like California, Michigan, Illinois, Vermont, and South Carolina have banned the use of brass knuckles, and for good reason. While they aren't as deadly as most of the items discussed in this list, they can deliver serious injuries, from gnarly cuts to permanent eye damage and broken
bones. This is the boy one.
Contrary to what its name implies, this is the girl one. This handheld weapon can also be made of acrylic steel for a hard plastic. Yet despite being widely prohibited, some individuals are able to have one provided they acquire necessary permits. Officers and bodyguards are usually authorized to carry and use them when the job requires. Just another reason not to mess with the bouncer. Number one, chemical weapons. There are various chemical weapons in existence, such as a tear gas used for riot control, mustard gas, which became popular in World War I, and sarin, a toxic nerve agent. But they can't hold a candle to some of the deadliest ever made. VX is considered the deadliest of the bunch, and is 10 times more potent than sarin in terms of lethal capabilities. Upon contact, it disrupts the body's signaling between the nervous and muscular systems, leading to symptoms such as confusion, convulsions, loss of consciousness, paralysis, respiratory failure, and eventually death. This led to the creation of the Chemical Weapons Convention of 1993, detailing that the production and stockpiling of VX is strictly outlawed, yet it has still been used. In 2017, Kim Jong-un's half-brother was assassinated with this chemical at Kuala Lumpur International Airport, Malaysia. Nova Johnson is another nerve agent, which is a full-time strong